Hi everyone. Thank you for joining me today. I'm Katie. I'm a clinician here at Happy and Free Healing. And this short video is going to be really quick mindfulness meditation on just doing some awareness and some breath work. So to get started, come to a comfortable seat and a place where you can find a little quiet. And once you get settled, you can begin to close your eyes, or if that doesn't feel right in this moment, you can always just look down at your feet or at a point on the ground in front of you. And I'd like you to take your right hand and place it on your heart, and take your left hand and place it on your belly. Begin to shift your awareness from the world outside of you, around you, into the world within you. So just observing here. Maybe you notice the rise and fall of your breath. Perhaps the beating of your heart. Noticing any tension, any aches and pains in the body. And then noticing maybe some thoughts or feelings. And knowing whatever is here right now, whatever is present, is totally okay. No need to push it away. Just quietly observing. And then moving forward, take a slow, deep breath in through your nose. And then exhale out through the mouth. Again, inhaling deeply, filling up the belly. Slowly exhaling, deflating the belly. Again, inhale deeply. And exhale it all out. Letting the breath return to its natural rhythm. And checking back in. Maybe noticing the beating of your heart. Any sensations in the body. Any thoughts or feelings. And then again, observing. Knowing whatever's present is fine. But also looking to see, has anything shifted? Has anything changed on its own? When you're ready, releasing the hands down by your sides and blinking the eyes open.